And we're here in the CSD Film Festival Green Room with Morgan Rode, winner of the secondary animation category, with a film called The Window. Morgan, tell us a little bit about The Window.
So I got my inspiration from a dream that I had when I was really little. And I guess it kind of affected me in a way that it brought out my imagination. And I was always thinking about it since I was 5 years old.
And how long did it take you to make the film?
It took me about maybe 8 hours of filming total for 1 minute.
Okay. And what did you use to edit the film? What kind of software?
I used iMovie.
Great. Is this the first film you've ever made?
Yes, it is actually.
Awesome. And an award winner at that. Well, congratulations, Morgan.
Thank you.